You're gonna take your paper plate, stick it on the back of your head. I'm gonna give you a word or phrase or action, something, and you have to draw it. And then the person with the best picture voted by the group wins. So for example, if I say Casey and Lindsay's baby, then you have to draw what you think Casey's baby. On the back of your head. Right? So, if everybody would like to get their pens ready. That's great. What's the point? Our first picture is going to be. Let's hear it. A fetus in a uterus.